Presented by the Shire's Ben Earl. It's an expression and celebration of